What's up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video, GTA 5. So I have now got all of my stuff working, and we have a special guest with us today. Say hi.
I'm your mom.
Okay. That's Faithless Bug Vlog. I'll probably leave his link in the description, so go subscribe to him. He doesn't do any content like this that I'm doing, but. Superman mode in this menu. So I'm just doing a showcase of this menu. So do we have all of the stuff like this? We have vehicle options, all of this. Cool stuff. Basically a copy of the fucker menu. Yeah, that's right. But it's the Ice Harley menu. If you can read the bottom of the screen, it says welcome to Ice Harley remake of Chrome X mods. Basically. So it just says Chrome X mods. We'll have Jake playing in a minute. Yeah, I don't know when the fuck I'll be playing. You can see we have cash drop, of course. Always have that in a menu. What's the point in that? Not having cash drop when it's a menu. Yep. So Jake's gonna tell you a story right now. Alright, so I was playing GTA Online one day, and what happened was I was just randomly going in servers and I couldn't move, so I got teleported by a model, and then we weren't able to move, but he was money dropping us and I got 1 mil. But then I went into another server, I died, and then yeah, I got teleported. But he's got me, so it doesn't really change anything. This video is only going to be about 10 minutes long because, yeah, it's no. I might make this video a little longer than 10 minutes, I'm just not really sure. Should we make it longer? But Jake's actually pretty good at modding, he's been doing it for how many days? Probably like. Yeah, he's actually pretty good at it because he's good at going through like menus and stuff. Yeah, and that's why we have this.
Set up for it at all.
Yeah. Nah, he doesn't. didn't show any ads. I might have one or two ads in my videos or something. Around maybe one or two ads.
Hey,
get that zombie right there.
Yeah, do not do the naked bodyguard purple, and it didn't go well when I
did it. Yeah, definitely.
I put naked bodyguard loads of times, and then some people were closing me out. That doesn't really make sense. But,
well, it just has a bunch of models on it, so I nearly just broke my foot.
Have some fucking fun, boys. There. So guys, we just have a naked hot chick right now. Now we have a naked titty girl. I shouldn't have said that. As you can tell, I do swear, but my channel's mostly family friendly, isn't it?
This channel's actually really friendly. You should go watch it sometime. Like, really nice.
You're meant to be his bodyguard, bruh.
One thing, they're invincible.
So guys, I've just taken over, and now you're gonna be looking for my channel.
And me, because I'm still behind him. You've got some of our loads of meat, I bet. I'm lying on my bed. I'm using it.
Alright, so guys, I'm just gonna... Stop the shit. I'm going on a different one.
Go on, let me see. Let me see the token.
Stop it.
I actually don't know if
it doesn't, it's just
T20, bro.
Go home, man.
Again. So, hi Carl. Okay, I'm back. By the way, sorry about the Bandicam logo at the top.
Guys, real quick, 1 second, I'm just gonna set something up. I'm gonna skip the video right now. I've just sorted it out.
can fuck yourself!
So, I think we really showed off a lot of stuff in this menu. I'm just going to go through all the last things now, and then we'll end the video, so let's get onto that.
Just so you know, there's a hidden Easter egg in the video as well, so if you guys find that, please comment it below, and if you don't fucking subscribe to me, the fucking devil's going to possess you.
Thank you.